we had coasts. So we had access to music from all over the world. Jazz is an attitude. It's an attitude that found an expression, a lyrical expression, through instruments. But it's really an attitude. I think you do jazz when you live. I think you're riffing when you're facing the challenges that life presents.